Since the day he became president, the deficit has grown $4.8 billion every single day. Since Pelosi and the Democrats took control of Congress, their jobless stimulus plan has pushed unemployment to nearly 10%. Annie Kuster wants more of the same. But haven't we had enough?
It's time to change, Washington. We need a congressman who will stand up to the president and who will send Nancy Pelosi packing. I'm Charlie Bass, and I approve this message because enough is enough.